So finally we have PixelOS based on Android 11. It might not be as stable as Android 10, but still if you want to install it, in this video I will show you how to install it step by step. So this is Android 11 GSI. Now GSI means generic system image. It means you can install it on any Android phone. So let's get started. So guys, this process will install the exact software that Pixel 4 has, and just to show you can install this on older devices, I'm using my Redmi Note 4 which is almost 4-year-old phone and it's rocking Android 11. Isn't it amazing? So everything looks same just like Android 10, still there are some improvements like battery life, background use of data is improved, currently it's very basic but you will get some updates and more features will be added. And all the basic things are working great like Wi-Fi, mobile data, fingerprint is working. And let's go to about section and let me show you, this is indeed Android 11 R. And now I will show you how to install this on any Android phone. So first of all, make sure your device's bootloader is unlocked and then go to description box below and download these three files. So the first file is Orange Fox Recovery, the second file is Vendor Zip, and the third is the main file, Irfan GSI for Android 11. So once you download the GSI file, make sure you extract and it must have extension of .img. And then you transfer these three files into your phone's internal storage. So this is my Redmi Note 4 before I install anything. Currently it has HavokOS install which is based on Android 10. And now we are going to boot into our recovery. So once you are into TWRP recovery, I highly recommend you take full Android backup. If you don't know how to do that, I will drop that video in I button. Now go to install tab and we are going to install Orange Fox Recovery because TWRP won't be able to install Android 11 GSI. So once you are in Orange Fox Recovery, go to wipe and wipe Dalvik, system data, cache and vendor. Make sure you don't wipe your internal storage. Now go to install tab and now we are going to install our vendor zip. So after installation you will see some errors, just ignore them, it won't affect your installation process. And now we are going to install our final file, go to install tab, select the GSI, select the system image and swipe right to install. Now this process will take 2 to 3 minutes. Once it's done, just reboot your phone. The first boot might take around 5 to 7 minutes. So just wait and don't press anything. So after 5 minutes you will see this Google logo. It means everything is successful. For some reason if you are stuck on Mi logo, go to your Orange Fox Recovery and second time definitely you will boot into Android 11. And as you can see now we have working Android 11 in my 4-year-old phone. So like this video if you want to see more Android 11 ROMs. This is your friend Nay signing out and I will see you tomorrow.